driving on my way from Houston into Wharton. I saw something laying there and had to stop real sudden. A great big shiny pile of land smashed into the ground. I scratched my nose and opened my door and got out to look around. And there it was, the Wharton UFO. And what it was, well, I can't claim to know. But there it was, it was a-calling me. Those aliens on a collecting spree. They poked at me and prodded me and then got out their probes. They weighed me, measured me, took my temperature and gave me a UPC code. They wrapped me up and strapped me down and then to